Understand just how strong Marlene Carter is. You know, in all my life, I've never come across anyone that I don't think would have emotionally and spiritually survived what Marlene has gone through. And not just in the last 4 months, but in the last 7 years. That this woman went into the prison for non-violent crimes, and then her mental health deteriorated. From that point to the point where she was kept in seclusion for 4 months. You know, it's just ridiculous how the healthcare system, mental health care system is working. And we're not here just to stand for Marlene Carter, we're here to stand for, to end seclusion. Yeah. You know, to end cruelty, to end meanness of a human being. You know, it's not the Canadian way, it's not the human way.